So we are in the starters' hands. We do see Corio in lane one do have the fastest seed time here, so keep an eye out on them. And we are underway in event 31, the mixed under 14, 4 by 200 metres. And it's Berwick team out there in lane 5 that's making good grounds on the Ballarat team on their outside. Kilor there in lane 2 have also flown past Frankston, who is in lane 3, as well as Wangaratta in lane 4. So Kilor there in with a good time from their region event as well. Whittlesea City out there in lane 8. Doing a bit of work out on their own and have changed extremely well. But it's going to be our Berwick team that are going to come into the front straight. Ballarat there with a great second leg. Kilor there have the advantage of the bend and are well and truly in front at this stage. But Ballarat are going to make them work for it. Whittlesea City there on the outside. But Kilor's going to change a good few seconds ahead of their nearest competitors. So Kilor's out there in front. Corio, here they come on the inside. So it's Corio and Kilor there in first and second places. The outside teams have a bit of work to do, and so does Kilor as the team flies past them from Corio. A great leg here from this young athlete. So Corio here are going to go into the final change in front. This is why they've come in with the fastest seed time here. The Kilor athlete needs to try and get to that change as quick as possible. So it's Corio here with 30 metres on their nearest competitor. So Corio are going to go in front, 40 metres back to our Kilor athlete. Ballarat athlete there is coming and coming fast. So Kilor's got to hold on. But Corio have a huge lead on their nearest competitors. Ballarat athlete's got to make the Corio athlete work, but he's going to have to do too much work to catch up. Corio, a great run from the team as the athlete does trip there on the line, but does get across. A great run from the Corio. We do hope that young lady is okay. Just shows how much work they do put into these races, and they leave everything on the track as we see our Frankston competitor coming in now. Determination, Raf, as they do cross the line.